What's up, everybody? It's Crypto Ben bringing you the latest and most important news in the crypto world. Today, we're going to talk about Crypto.com and its price prediction, and of course, the analytics. What will happen to this coin and what is the future of this coin here? If you do enjoy this video, it means so much to me if you can like this video, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. So here we are at TradeView, but before we start watching this trade, before we start analyzing Crypto.com, we have to do something that's very important, and that is we have to check out the news that happened right now, and that is we have the big NFT drop right today, and it's happening right now. Guys, if you want professional trades, my personal crypto investments, and a community full of crypto enthusiasts just like yourself, then check out my Patreon. The link is down in the description. It's one of the most profitable Patreons on YouTube. So it's live now. So here's Boss Logic, and this is all of his art pieces. So we have three different art pieces, and every single art piece has 200 editions. So this one has 200, this one has 200, and this one here has 200. And every single one is valued at $2,000. So as you can see here, we have 126 for the first one. That's still available, 154 for the second one that's still available, and 173 available for like the third one, which is the best picture because it's the cover here. I feel because it's the cover here, it's like the most advertised picture. Everybody wants to buy this picture here. And it looks like if I refresh this page, what's going to happen? So let's load the page up. Is something going to change? Oh yeah, they're selling. Oh, it's gonna be sold off. So yeah, a lot of people right now are buying all of the pictures here. So all these NFTs right now, and good things are happening right now. So should we calculate this? Like, even selling, if they just sell all of these here, that's like this is a lot of money here. It's $400,000 per, like, if they sell every edition here. So $400,000, $400,000, and $400,000. And as you can see, so 67 now, remember this number, 125. So watch these two numbers here. Let's refresh and see what's going to happen here. Come on. We can see that, oh, it's 67. No, 125. No, but I feel like in like the next 15 minutes, it's going to change. People are going to buy. So maybe you can do that in the end of this video here. Just check out what is happening, how the sales are going. So because of this, I feel like the price will go up. The bears and the bulls are really fighting right now, but we're gonna see. Hopefully the price does go up because of what's happening right now. So guys, I'm not a financial advisor. If you want to invest into these coins, you have to research them. And if you feel like it, you should of course invest into this coin here. If we go to the 1 hour chart, we still see like some problem here because these two lines did cross here. So the blue did cross the red here, but we're crossing again. We're going in a negative territory. We're gonna see what's going to happen here, but hopefully the value will go up again. But for now, looks like we're kind of still going down. As you can see, we're kind of still fighting here what's going to happen. But I feel like even people do talk about this whole huge sale, and then and only then will the coin start to jump. And I feel like what's going to happen is that these pictures, like these NFTs, will actually resell again on a different market. So people will sell these artworks again, and then people are going to talk about Crypto.com. They're gonna say like, somebody bought an art piece from Crypto.com, and that's like huge exposure for Crypto.com basically. So maybe not now, maybe the jump won't be now, but I feel like it will be in the future because people are buying these like NFTs like crazy right now. And that's why I feel like this has the potential to grow and skyrocket the coin here. So we're gonna see, maybe, like I said, maybe that's gonna, it's not gonna be today, but it's going to be pretty soon when they sell, when other people, when the secondhand sellers do sell the pictures here, like the NFTs. It's gonna be pretty crazy here. I feel like people are really going to talk about this, and that's why the value of Crypto.com will skyrocket. And what's pretty good right now is that it's pretty down, like the value is pretty down there, down here. So you have a great potential to actually buy now before the huge like explosion really does happen. So let's check out what's been happening to this coin in the past year so we can just understand what's going to happen in the future to this coin. So in the past, we can actually, oh yeah, the value did go up and down here. So in the past, actually, the value of the coin actually was 0.18 at some point. So we did have a huge drop for this coin here. Yeah, a huge, huge drop of like 70%. And it did take some time for this coin to become, to just start growing again. It took like 3 months actually. Yeah, 3 months for it to go up again, and it finally did here. So the coin did go up and good things started to happen to this coin. We had a huge pump and dump here. I believe people are telling me that this is what crypto.com did, so it's not a huge problem. You can even you can just forget about this. You can just forget that this even happened. So after this, the value did try like keep stabilizing here. It did reach this area here at 0.12, like 12 cents, but then it started to go up slowly. So from here to here, we have an upswing of like 60%, almost 60%, which is really good. You could have just made like 60% profit here with this coin, which is really, really good actually. So after that, boom, here we have a 24% increase. But before that, the value did go down and then up. So if you did buy here at this like dip here, you could have made again like almost 50% profit, which is really, really good. After you hit our highest high at like 24 cents, the coin actually got down and it started to stabilize in this area between like 0.24, like 24 cents, and basically 19 cents, almost 20 cents here. So we were just stabilizing this area. It is going down, but we're slowly waiting for something good to happen. As you can see, this is something that happened already here. It's 1, 2, 3. The value did go down. So maybe there's still a possibility for the value to go down. I don't believe it's going to really just crash down right now. I believe it's going to keep stabilizing, and then slowly, like what happened here, we're gonna go up again. So and we're gonna go up because the thing that's happening right now, because of this huge sale. And I feel like this will be like the launch for something greater, because I have to show you something. Let's refresh this page first. I just want to check this out. What's going to happen now? You could have basically watched this on their app, but yeah. 59 pieces now, 124. So yeah, they're selling these pieces. I think like 5 of them just sold in like the last 5 minutes, and one here. I don't know how many here, but I didn't watch. But it's not only this drop, because if we go to now you drop, but we have another drop. Yeah, there it is, this one here. So tomorrow we could have another drop. A new era begins. After more than 60 years away from Formula One, Aston Martin returns to Grand Prix racing in 2021. So about the drop, as a modern team with a strong heritage, we're excited to be the first Formula One team to offer a new way for our fans to own a unique piece of our history. The collection of NFTs we're making available capture the very first moments of the team's return to Grand Prix racing after an absence of more than 6 decades. So, this thing here can be worth so much more. So yeah, it's like literally in 20 hours. So that's why these giant drops here can really just make the value go skyrocket. The value can go to the moon because of this. If crypto.com does everything they need to do, if this does unfold as the way it should, if they plan to, then the value of their coin should really just skyrocket, and good things will happen to this coin here. So I just view this one more time. I don't know, I'm just so excited to see this. There's probably a lot better different ways to watch it, but yeah, like I said, good things are happening here. People are buying. We don't really have just like only like 60 59 like available pieces for this one. So pretty interested to see. It's a pretty good thing to see actually. So let's go back to trade view here. We actually do have to like zoom in. Let's zoom in pretty much 1 hour. The problem I'm seeing is this blue line here. It did cross here. Because of that, the value did go up, but now it looks like it's kind of crossing again. The value has been going down now. So we're gonna see what's gonna happen. Let's go to the 5 minute one. What is the 5 minute telling us? Yeah, okay, it really did cross here, as you can see. This blue line, and now we're going here. So now we're waiting for this cross, and it looks, yeah, this is good. This is good. So the value will go up, it looks like. We just need to wait it out. It's pretty fighting the bears right now. Like the bulls and the bears are pretty much fighting right now. If we go to even deeper, we go to 1 minute here. So the blue did pass. Okay, so in 1 minute, so the blue line did pass this red line here. Which is really good, because I don't feel like they're going to cross again. We just have to wait things out. Like I said, wait things out. I feel like the bulls will pull this off. But we have, you see that this is a fight, this is a huge fight here. If the blue line keeps going up, this is going to be great. It won't cross like pretty soon here, and that means the value can keep going up pretty much. But we're gonna see what's gonna happen here. It's pretty hectic, we can't really know right now, but hopefully the value does continue to go up. And if it does, good things can happen to this coin. Like I said, there is a possibility right now for this coin here to just skyrocket because of everything, because it's not only one day. This is not only happening in one single day. This is going to happen today and tomorrow, basically. We have like today and tomorrow for like the big drop. So I don't know if the second one, the formal one, is a bigger one. I don't really understand that. But if it is, that means a lot more hype is coming to this coin here, and a lot more good things are coming to this coin here. So guys, what do you think about this coin? Will the value go up or will it go down? What is the future of crypto.com? What is your price prediction for this coin here? Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, it means so much to me. If you can like this video, comment down below and subscribe to my channel. And I'm gonna see you guys the next video.